Hello, today we will be talking about the ECT and IET sensor on a 2015 Chevrolet Malibu. Pictured here is the ECT sensor located on the rear side of the engine. The ECT sensor is a 2-pin connector, as shown here on the screen. Here we have a diagram that shows us what is the color of the wires and the size of the wires and what each of the function of the wires is. The next couple of charts will show us the temperature related to the resistance readings that we should see on an ohm meter. This is the diagram of the ECT circuit and how it feeds back to the PCM. In this diagram, we are seeing the typical scan tool data that may be seen depending on the issue that is present. In the next video, we will be shorting the two wires together and seeing what happens.
Here we're jumping the connector, setting the supply to the signal, and our reading is going high to 302 Fahrenheit, and we've got a check-in light inside.
During this video, we are heating up an ECT sensor and watching as the ohms drop as we heat the sensor up. Later on, you will see it will get down close to 10 ohms of resistance when the sensor is fully warm. Then we will apply ice and the sensor will start reading more ohms.
If you leave me, I won't miss you, and I won't ever take you back. Girl, your memory won't ever haunt me, 'cause I don't love you, and I feel by that. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. If you'll buy that, I'll throw the Golden Gate in free. The ground you walk on, I never have, and that's a fact. I won't follow or try to find you, 'cause I don't love you. Now if you'll buy that, I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. Front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. If you buy that, I'll throw the Golden Gate in free. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona.
The next sensor we are going to discuss is the MAF/IET sensor. This is located on the airbox. Here is a picture of the connector. It is an 8-pin connector. Here is a chart that shows us what each of the 8 wires represents, the colors of the wires, and the circuit numbers. On the next couple of slides is a diagram relating to the IET MAF sensor and its relation to the PCM. Please take a second and pause if you need to. With the vehicle running, we did go ahead and disconnect the IAT sensor. We did notice the check engine light come on and the cruise control was disabled. When the vehicle was shut off, the cooling fans would stay running due to the vehicle not knowing the current temperature of the engine. Thanks for watching.